Alright, so today we are at Hacienda Oxman Cenotes, so let's check this place out. We're at like this villa. It's pretty nice. Damn, what a big ass cenote. So, this is the entrance.
Here you see me going down into this massive, giant sinkhole, this natural sinkhole that's very deep.
Oh shit, this is what I'm talking about. Wow, incredible.
As you can see, my first reaction when I first saw this place, it was like, whoa, this place is epic. And also there's this platform with the rope where you could dive off and do tricks, do whatever you want, dive into the water. And did you know Mayas use cenotes for sacrificial offerings, but nowadays visiting cenote is a fun experience. Alright, alright, we got contender number 3 here with this dive.
That was something else, I tell you.
Oxman Cenote was a lot of fun. I got to see the black fishes, I got to snorkel, I got to dive off this platform, and also there was this rope where you could just blast off and do tricks and do whatever you want. And no, they don't bite, they don't nibble, they don't do nothing. They're friendly, they're chill.
Alright, well, let's go to the next cenote. We're gonna visit our second cenote of the day. Here with Shad.
You can go scuba diving and you can check it out. Make sure you visit, it's pretty sick. It's a nice little open spot called One Eye.
Alright, so right now we're going to Dos Ojos.
Security's gonna kick me out. Yeah, Batman's cave. Crystal clear water, bats and shit, what else do you want?
And the best time to visit Cenote is in the morning if you want to have it to yourself. So if you're looking for the ultimate photo shoot, come early.
Yeah, you definitely gotta come here. It's just all jungle and it's pure nature and it's very nice. Oh, there's like a walking cave too. Damn. Now this is what I'm talking about. Wow, like it's all jungle here, man. It's crazy.
The water's crystal clear. It's some sexy water. Get your body washed in those sexy minerals. All right, so let's head up.
Alright, I'm about to hit another cenote.
With this cenote, I was a little disappointed because they were a little bit sneaky. You pay your cover fee for the entrance, then once you get inside the cenote, there would be a surprise fee for a life jacket, and that was not cool. And you also had to pay for your snorkeling equipment, even if you brought your own. With that being said, I hope you liked the video. Hit subscribe and stay tuned for the next video on Haltbox. I don't wanna waste a minute.